Today with Cam McEvoy, a member of the Australian Olympic swimming team. And Cam's here at the GE Global Research Centre in Rio. Welcome, Cam.
Yeah, thanks for having me here. Yeah,
it's great to have you here. Now, Cam, you're known as a swimmer, but you're also building a profile as someone who's really interested in science and technology. So what inspired your interest in science and technology?
I think for me, it all started back in high school. I was really interested in mathematics. I loved everything about it. And I think the passion for that grew from a young age. In 2012, when I was training for the London Olympics, I spent a lot of my time researching, I guess, different forms of mathematics and how that applied to things in the universe and life itself. And that basically led me to physics, and then that led me to people with minds such as Albert Einstein, Richard Feynman, and a lot of the iconic physicists from the past. And I had an overwhelming passion to want to learn the theories that they came up with.
Yeah, you're a great role model for kids because you show that you can be both passionate about sport and education, science and technology. You prove that they don't need to be mutually exclusive.
My goal with what I've been doing now is to try and teach a lot of the people that were in the same situation as I was that you don't have to choose one or the other. You can just do both if you want to. You don't have to pigeonhole yourself into that. And I've had a lot of positive feedback from a lot of kids, not only in Australia but around the world, telling me that they like the fact that I've been able to swim and study, and it's inspired them to continue with their sport and also to go on to study some field that they want to go into after their sport. I definitely want to end up in a field of physics doing research on a topic that currently we don't know much about. All that type of stuff really interests me, and there's a lot we know, but there's also a lot we don't know, and I'd love to just be on the forefront of physics research and hopefully trying to make my little dent on the knowledge that we have in society at the moment.
Well, you've done Australia proud. So it's been wonderful having you here out at the Research Centre in Rio over the last couple of days. Cam, thanks a lot for your time. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Yeah, pleasure.